TV is all about ratings, ratings, ratings. So how come on Monday a very special episode of Hollyoaks only got an audience of one? I'd like to say hello to Miss Becky Ashworth. Come up here, Becky. Now, Becky, you had a very strange night on Monday, didn't you?
I did, yeah.
Let's have a look what happened to Becky on Monday. We shot a special scene with the help of our friends at Hollyoaks, and we are playing it live into Becky's TV, which she's watching at home, all cutched up on a sofa. Here is some important information you should know. Becky drinks in Brambles, and she lives on Bolton Road West, Ramsbottom. She is about to get the shock of her life.
I know, I still love you. I think you feel the same.
All right, Jess. What are you up to?
You look rough. What did you get up to last night?
Just went out on the lash with an old mate.
Yeah? Where to?
Brambles.
Brambles?
Never heard of it. Where's that?
It's all the way up in Bury.
Bury? What are you doing in Bury? What's wrong with the loft?
I've just seen an old mate of mine, Gemma.
Oh, Gemma, is it? Gemma Little Dabble?
Not with Gemma. With a mate, though, I did.
What was her name?
Absolutely no idea.
You must have got digits, though.
No. I mean, what is this, an interrogation?
Yeah.
For some reason, I thought I was a policeman and I got her address. She lives on Bolton Road West in Ramsbottom.
Oh, yeah. She's doing my job.
Nah, I don't think so, mate.
So what are you going to do when you get there and you don't even know her name?
Damn, I should have asked her. What do you think? You got me. B? Yeah, definitely going with B. Becky Ashworth. Yes, Becky Ashworth, we are talking to you.
Yeah, and your brother and so forth, we can see you.
No, I mean to tell you that you're going to be going on the Charlotte Church show, and I want you to have fun and give Charlotte a big kiss from me. Mwah. So yeah, let's get on with the rest of the scene, because you don't need to miss anything, do you?
Now, you look slightly hysterical there. I bet you're glad you played it so cool on national TV. And Chris Mountain will probably be watching that because they know he's a fan of the show.
Oh, sorry, Chris.
No, shut up, to be silly. But it's not over yet, Becky, so if you come over here with me. Come on, Beck. Probably wondering why you're sitting in our very own version of the Hollyoaks pub, The Dog in the Pond. Now, is it true that you went to watch Hollyoaks star Chris Fountain at the Dancing on Ice tour and you were told off by the security guard for screaming, "I love you, Chris," too loud?
Yeah.
Aw, what a horrible security guard, man. That's what those things are all about. Well, you're obviously a complete Chris Fountain obsessive, who probably knows more about the poor boy than he knows himself. So, you don't have to worship him from afar. I mean, you never know. You might be made for each other. Please welcome the star of Hollyoaks, Mr. Chris Fountain. So, we're going to play a game.
I like a little dance, a little arm dance in the cushion.
Chris Fountain's dead, my name!
That's the one.
Right, so this game now is all about first impressions. And now, Chris, you're obviously Becky's ideal man. Obviously, Becky knows everything about you.
Okay.
But what can you work out based on first impressions about Becky? So, with me as matchmaker, we're going to find out just how compatible you two possible lovebirds are. So, Chris, I'm going to ask you some questions about Becky.
All right.
And for each answer you get correct, you're going to win Becky an amazing Hollyoaks-related prize.
Okay.
So are you ready? We're going to play Hollyoaks the Test. Okay, remember, Chris, have a good look at her. And here we go.
Right.
Chris, what does Becky call her poo? Is it A, Richard III? Is it B, King Kong's finger? Or is it C, Turtle's head? I'll give it away.
I'm going to go with number two because it's my favourite, King Kong's finger.
OK, Becky, what do you call your poo?
King Kong's finger.
I do that, you're right, it's King Kong's finger. So, for that right answer, you win exclusive signed Hollyoaks memorabilia.
Woo!
So, thank you. Chris, which household object has Becky used in the past instead of a bra? Is it A, teaspoons? Is it B, colanders? Or is it C, plates?
What do you reckon? Plates?
You're going to go with plates.
I'll say plates. I don't know how it would work.
Becky, but what was the household object?
Plates.
It was plates.
How'd you do it?
That's lovely. Well done.
Yes.
That was such a classy bird. So for that one, you win actual clothes of Chris Fountain's. You can sniff all day long to your heart's content.
That's one of my good t-shirts, that.
That is mine now.
So finally, Chris, Becky's party trick is drinking a cocktail out of a what? Is it A, a bucket? Shush now, you. Is it B, a shoe? Or is it C, a condom?
I'm going to say condom, which is most interesting.
Becky, please tell us what your party trick is and what you drink it out of.
A condom.
I can't get over that photo, mine. Now it's filth. I'll have to add it to my repertoire. But now the last prize is a money can't buy prize. It's actually a tour of the Hollyoaks studio and lunch with all of the cast members. So, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Chris and Becky. Part three.
Coming up in part three, not going out style, Lee Mack will be...